sustainable future.
The Honourable Member for London Fanshawe.
Mr. Speaker, the backlog veterans face waiting for their pensions is a disgrace. Our veterans are going into debt just to make ends meet. This needs to stop now. There is a simple fix, Mr. Speaker. Follow the Military Ombudsman's advice and do not discharge a veteran until all pensions, benefits and services are in place and are understood. When is this minister going to get his house in order so that veterans are not left struggling to survive?
The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Defence. The government's investment in the pension fund for the armed forces reflects the significant contribution that these people make to Canada, both here and abroad. The department continues to work diligently to improve the treatment of the processing of pensions for reserve forces. It was transferred to Public Services and Procurement Canada, which should improve the benefit system. The Honourable Member for